Welcome to Blocktech Brew. In this video, you'll see a live walkthrough of our decentralized wallet development solution. So, if you are looking to create your own decentralized wallet, stay tuned till the end. This is a complete decentralized crypto wallet development tech suite that includes a decentralized crypto wallet app and a robust admin panel to view all the transactions and manage admin commissions. So, let's first start with the decentralized wallet app. Using for the first time, you'll see an overview landing screen where you can analyze the real-time market cap, top cryptocurrencies gainers, losers, NFTs, and blockchain platforms. In the total cap section, you can view the total market cap value of all the available cryptocurrencies on this wallet and analyze their performance on daily, weekly, monthly, or yearly basis. Moving next, you can keep a track of total value of all cryptocurrency transactions within a 24-hour period and filter the results based on market cap, pricing and volume. In the DeFi cap section, you can view and analyze the DeFi crypto market cap with the total trading volume using different filters. Further, you can check the total value locked or the TVL in decentralized finances and filter the results by blockchain networks. Moving below, you can track the top performing and low performing cryptocurrencies with real-time analytics and insights to help you invest right, and these can be sorted according to market cap, price and volume. Next, you get to see a sector-wise view of wallets, yield aggregators, NFT protocols, index funds and much more. Then, you can view the top leading NFT collections based on the trading volumes. And lastly, you can view the leading blockchain platforms by the cumulative market of projects built using them. Moving forward to the balance section, here you can manage your wallets and all the funds and assets associated to the same. Plus, you can restore an existing wallet using the recovery phrase as well, and then you can easily navigate between the added wallet accounts. Now, let's quickly see how to transfer cryptocurrency to any other wallet address. You can either copy-paste the address manually or scan using the QR code. Plus, you can view the additional details like max fee, gas limit, etc., and that's it, the currency is transferred. You can see the crypto has been transferred to the entered wallet address and the transaction can be viewed and verified on Etherscan as well. You can filter the transactions based on the blockchain's type as well on the basis of the coins. Also, you can view transactions for coins sent, swapped, or ones pending an approval. Lastly, in the settings you can use the Wallet Connect, change the appearance of this decentralized crypto wallet app, update the base currency or app's language. Now, let's watch a quick walkthrough of the admin panel of this decentralized wallet solution. On the main dashboard screen, you can view the total transactions and total earnings through set commissions and currency swappings. Moving below, you can view a list of all the latest transactions along with the sender's and receiver's wallet address, the transfer type like whether it's send, receive or swap, blockchain type, transaction amount and commission earned. Likewise, in the transactions tab, you can filter and view the wallet transactions for any particular time interval. And lastly, in the commission section, you can set the amount of commission you want to charge on different currency transfers. So, this is the brief overview of our decentralized or non-custodial crypto wallet solution. Besides this, we offer all types of crypto wallet development services. To know more, check the link in description now.